Are you there?
At your service, sir.
Engage heads-up display. Do a weather and ATC check. Start loosening in on ground control. And for the love of Christ, look out for police boxes.
Sir, there are still terabytes of information required before an actual flight.
Jarvis, sometimes you have to run before you can slide around on the floor.
I'm not sure that's the same.
Silence! Let's start off with 10% thrust capacity. Jarvis, bring me down for a rock-solid one-knee superhero landing.
Sir, you don't have any knees.
Don't make me come in there!
But sir, you are in.
Location detected! Superhero landing initiated! Well, I guess that'll have to do for now. Do not worry, citizens. I am here to save the day!
It's a Dalek, sir. I've known them anywhere. They peaked in Series 1.
Jarvis, increase the happiness beam to 600%!
It only goes to 100, sir.
Not enough happiness! It'll have to go!
More!
Don't worry, there's plenty happiness to go around! You have some happiness!
Yes,
you have some happiness!
Attention, this is the happiness patrol. There's too much happiness going on here. Have one of these.
Oh, bugger! Ah!
I am Iron Dalek. You think you're the only angry metal mentalist in the universe?
Identify yourself!
I'm putting together a team. You want in?
You propose an alliance!
I want to make a team of some very bad people who I think can do some good.
Your intelligence processors must be faulty. Can you imagine a situation where a group of villains work together towards a common goal? It certainly would not be well received critically.
But somehow inexplicably be nominated for and win an Academy Award.
So that's it, huh? With some kind of death brigade.
That's about the long and short of it, yes.
I'm in. Why can't I have missiles in my balls? You can have whatever you like, Emperor! You say that now, but when I asked for a cup holder claw for my Tango Ice Blast last week, it was all, oh, the budget won't stretch to that, Emperor. Unnecessary expenses, Emperor. You promised the staff a Christmas bonus, Emperor. He's a Christmas bonus, you cretins! I'm flipping you the middle finger right now. It doesn't come across on account of my tentacles! We simply do not have the money, or the knowledge of how to build these extravagant items! Recon Dalek was able to build this in a shed! With a box of scraps! I think this parody has run its course.